Welcome back to the Radio Free Enterprise Minute. I'm Frank Felker. My guest today is Mr. Tony Maull, a marketing and sales expert serving the Global 2000 and the author of a brand new ebook, The Art of Commercial Success.
My view is that there's product. You have the product that was built for somebody. You had a problem in mind that the product solves. Then you have marketing. Who are those people who match that persona that was originally in mind when that product was built? How do we find large numbers of them at scale? How do we then market to large numbers of them to be able to get their opinion, to start throwing at scale our hypothesis out into the marketplace and start gathering market feedback very, very quickly across a large population of people? That's absolutely integral in being able to bring that learning back into the organization. And then for sales, to then be able to take those leads, those introductions to prospects, and to be able to introduce them. So how does the company buy? Who are the people who have authority and influence within the organization that can potentially help or block the implementation of my product? So it has to go from product, marketing, sales, feedback from the customer. It's got to go right back up to the top and be able to loop. Companies that succeed are the companies that are able to take that information at scale, lots and lots of conversations, and iterate like fiends through the whole product, marketing, and sales mix. And those are the people who win.
Well, that's it for today. Search RadioFreeEnterprise.com if you'd like to hear more of my conversation with this guest. Until tomorrow, this is Frank Felker saying, I'll see you on the radio.